and looks forward to a lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Sevilla, and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. Welcome on a big night for fans and spectators alike here in southern Spain at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Sevilla facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Lineup for Sevilla. Yacine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Marcos Acuña plays with Jesus Navas in the fullback positions. Isco plays alongside Fernando in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Frankie de Jong. Could be, but can't avail himself of the chance.
Well, he'd be disappointed with that. Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Fernando. Promising pass. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. An effective challenge. And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
Lewandowski. Given away by Busquets. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Fine cross into the middle. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
1-0 then. Promising sequence. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Koundé. And it's certainly not like Busquets to give it away like that. Promising move from Barcelona. Gomez. How about the cross? Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Depay. Dembele on the ball. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Gomez. Gomez! Now the poor ball and easy for the keeper. Moving it forward. Speculative effort. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there. But at least they're now knocking at the door.
They've ceded possession, Barca. Oh, managing to beat him. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
In a short corner, let's see. Played into the box. Thumped clear. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And he takes it away. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. And he read it well defensively. Lewandowski. Good looking move, this. It has to be. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So 2-0 now. Fernando. Gomez. And an attempt best forgotten, I think.
Well, as you can see, Barcelona have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And with that, the first half draws. And back in business here, I must say it was a breathtaking performance from Barca in the first half. Let's see how the second half pans out. Dembele. Dembele with the cross. And the danger still on. And a time for calm on the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Sergio Roberto. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Well, Barca have the ball once more. Rakitic electing to play it forward. Oh, fine stop.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Played over. Well, clattered away. And crossing towards the far post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Lewandowski. Had a chance to whip it in here. Really good challenge. So a half an hour remaining. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Not away completely. Well, the pass not finding its target. Advantage, Barcelona. Real chance. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back for the action, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Barcelona appear to be out of sight. Depay. Played into the box. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Is defending of the highest order. Defensive challenge. Kessier. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A goal! On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
Possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Depay. Kessier. Teammate in support. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Gomez. Can he find the net? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And the substitution will occur now. He's driven in the corner. And he clears the danger. Being pressed here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Oh, this is looking promising. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Real chance. It has to be, surely. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Koundé. Now with De Jong. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Offside the decision. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent.